For those who don't know me, I love to get revenge. I love for people to think they're untouchable, only to knock them down. Well, on this continuation of a journey we've been on currently, we do exactly that. We've been playing for a few days now, so let's look back on some of those moments. Now, these moments are not chosen at random. In fact, they're arguably better moments within the last video. But these all, for the most part, include a particular group, MPI. This group were by far the biggest trash talkers on the server, and we start this video by running into them. See, we started the day by countering blue keycard, which in turn gave us an AX50, and this is when we took all of the sellables from this counter to black market to sell. Oh, Faye's on the server, I know.
Hmm. Yeah, he was talking about bandit camp earlier.
Really?
Yeah. When we were at Tissy Hacked Crate.
Oh. Oh, two guys, three guys, four guys, five guys. Right bandit. One dead.
This is your time. This is your time.
Yeah, this is definitely your time.
Two dead.
Nice.
Hit one.
Three dead.
Legs broken.
Yeah, that guy's uncon. Hit again, he's still uncon.
Hit him, he's dead.
Nice, he did. Hit once.
I see him still.
Okay.
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
I'm popping gold star, I'm pushing forward.
Yeah, I'm coming. We all go.
I'm gonna get the name quickly.
Yeah, go for it.
Crackhead Chris, I'm pretty sure that's MPI. I'm pretty sure that is actually MPI. I'm gonna grab the
get
other guy's
one.
Yeah, I'm getting it. Right, yeah, this is him.
That's
okay.
So fuck.
Oh, that juice, man. Now 700 suppress everything on this guy.
That's so sad.
Yeah.
He's with us now. He's in black market somewhere. Yellow shorts. I'm getting hit from the...
Yeah.
From the east.
Killed this guy.
Hit him. He's dead. Go to Roncon. Dead.
I killed this guy. Yes, I'm run.
Yeah, I'm useless right now. I'm falling through the map.
Yeah, you're good. How close?
It's far, 300, 400.
Oh, yeah, soon.
It's full break.
I got hit. I'm good, though.
Yep, same.
There's two, Dennis. Yeah, don't die to it.
I'm healing.
That's your own guy. Dead.
Sure.
Oh my god, bro.
What? Try and take the ult out of the burger and put it in your hands. See if that works.
Yeah, give me a second.
Work,
yeah, I can. Okay, we're good.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Bro. Dude.
That's unfortunate for them, bro.
Dude, that was the biggest loot delivery ever, man. Running into MPI on that big buy run couldn't have worked out any better. We killed all of them, put them on bag timers and claimed millions worth in gear and vital stuff needed on this server. Moving forward, I spent some time just sorting out loot when we heard shots from the northwest airfield. We went over and all was going well until we died to a cheetah.
Oh,
I'm dead. What?
I'm dead too.
Oh, cheetah. It's a cheetah, 100%
cheetah.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, it's a cheetah. It wasn't the worst thing in the world, as the till cheetah ended up getting banned and we got our stuff back. So, whilst we're waiting for everything to die down, I spent some time finally finishing off this fortress of a base. Oh, airdrops, that's confirmed, bro. Drop the shit, let's go.
Okay. I'm dropping here.
Yeah, turn the engine off.
That's gonna go on, right?
No. There's a guy literally going for it right now.
Okay.
Dead. He's dead. Guy, literally guy clicked open, bro. It's just in the drop. That's 700k gentle. Actually, decent. Okay, the base is officially finished.
Good shit, man. Good fucking shit.
Well,
everything okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Pop golden and go in.
Yeah, it's probably summer.
I hope so.
Oh.
Yep.
Where?
Can I see?
MPM. I see one.
Where?
Close to you. Oh, he knows about me. Interesting.
See him?
Yeah, he's coming around.
One's dead.
Kill.
Oh, I am fucking dead.
Traded.
Killed one.
Another one. Kill two. Kill three. Killed four.
You're a beast, man.
I think I killed four.
Four?
Wait, no, I didn't. One more. Maybe I did kill him. I don't know. I got a Humvee, bro.
Ooh.
I'm just gonna get that name quickly. Recky One is called. That's Bobby. Notta. They live close, I think.
You going?
Yeah, just drive, we'll run.
This ended up being a pivotal moment for us, one where we would lose our momentum. It looks on the face of it like we secured a big win, which is true, but what followed was a downfall. Notta, one of the guys at that fight, ended up doing this not 30 minutes later.
Oh,
I just got dead. Shot, I'm dead. You're dead?
You're dead? I'm dead.
Okay, cheater. 100%. 100% cheater. You could speculate on how I knew at the time I was a cheater, but reality is, after 17,000 hours on the game, more often than not, I'm right. We only died about 900 meters from base, so I ran back and my suspicions were confirmed. Although Notta got banned, it shifted our momentum entirely, which proved less than ideal when we fought LGN, another trash talking group we had killed previously. Never done it, stand so still, man. What are you doing?
Yeah. I'm just checking the bunkers.
You're about to get tabbed, that's what I thought you were about to do. Gonna see if I get shot at. Alton, R700, and IFAC.
Yeah, bad.
Not too shabby.
Got it.
Got it. Right, let's go back to that crate. What gun have you got right now, Dennis?
Mark 47.
Oh, what? Somebody shoot my back. He's
going. He's going for you, buddy.
Zombie burning.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's fully dark.
Yeah, he was juice.
Watch that left. In my flank left. I'm gonna.
Yeah.
Is he in the shed or something? Or did he go left of the shed?
He went behind it. Probably going behind industrial. You never had a chance to loot though.
No,
he's
no.
He's there to reiterate with suppress.
No, it was AR. He mowed you.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see 100 in the woods near me.
Yeah, I saw him. He's right.
He didn't shoot at me.
He ran back. Didn't shoot at me.
Fuck.
What gun did you have, Dennis?
R700 and assault gun.
Oh my god. Two guys.
You done?
From both angles. One inside wall, one outside wall.
I'm stashing this R700 quickly.
I'm just gonna come with a McMillan and just snipe him from the hill.
Yeah, they're fine. Oh, that's 700.
Yeah. Is that white mark on my body?
No, I haven't marked.
Yeah,
no.
I did your.
Okay.
I don't think they lured you. Okay, coming up on the wall. I think on me. I don't know.
I don't know, sorry.
I see one. He's alone.
I see him, he's in the woods.
Got another two.
There's another one pushing five. You. Five. Do you live?
I see. Killed him.
Fucking drilled his ass.
Oh, the other guy walked back up, he's low.
Fuck.
The other guy's low. He's gonna high factor. A chance we should have taken. Although it was close, it wasn't enough. In my moment of rushing, I thought I'd kill this guy, but two shots from a 338 was clearly not enough. This is where the trash talking began from LGN. They'd won a fight and it was against us. With me being at the top of the kill leaderboard at the time, they couldn't wait to rub it in. So, we got our revenge plan in order. We couldn't raid them, we already had plans for MPI on that. But what we could do is spoil their plans. We knew they went to the trader a few hours later, trying to buy an RPG. With us knowing roughly where their base is, we went to intercept them. What's that marker?
There's a huge base here that I saw.
That could be them, you know. That definitely could be them, actually.
Yeah, I'll find out.
And if they have a melee bunker key, they could just go to the trader from there.
That is true, actually. Now, Frankie was talking about him being, like, coming from Millie Bunker, like, earlier today.
Okay, I think we might have found the target.
Yeah, that's actually free. If they have the fucking 50-use key. Oh my god.
I think they do.
Yeah, they would.
Yeah, I say we hedge our bets and go, like, Sinistar can wait for him, but like, you know, in that clearing area, because they'll just beeline it for their base, right?
Yeah. Get a free RPG from them if we kill them. That's what they're going there for.
You good, Slim?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm coming.
Okay.
On me, way.
Okay, I'm like set up in a pretty good position right now. Make sure you guys golden star. TY guys. Okay, so they've already left. They must have.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you need to like set up a little bit further down so we can spray them from different angles.
I see them in front of you, Dennis.
Yep.
Dig it.
Hit one, dead.
Nice.
close to me. You're trilling? Yeah. You got
him. On my body?
Did you get him?
No, I did not get him.
He's running.
Yeah, kill him.
I don't know if I can. Two of them. Isn't it, is it the fucking hunting cabins now?
Okay.
Really? Yeah. By me?
Hunting cabins, tell me.
Dennis? Oh. Is that you?
He's running still.
Nice.
Big hunting cabin. He might live here.
Oh,
might live
there's another one. Dennis! Behind you. Came that way.
Yeah, Dennis. He's AFK or something, man.
Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know.
He was close.
He's in here. He's in here, slime.
Come here.
You gotta help him.
What? Baba.
Dennis, above me, above
there's
me.
There's a guy near you, guy near you. Good chopper.
I killed him.
Nice. Okay. There's another one,
heal
I
up,
think,
heal
next
up.
To Dennis.
I'm healing. Oh, that was a guy, I'm pretty sure. Oh.
Okay. I'm shooting, I'm finishing.
I'm checking this guy's body.
Body, there was a body near where you were in AFK, didn't
it? Hold that base, slime. Hold that
so
base.
Many guys.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm doing.
I got the RPG. I think I see
okay.
it on
oh my
body.
God.
Please, man.
I think so. No, maybe not. Let's see. No.
Fuck.
They must have got away with it.
Gov. I got snake and bag. This is definitely them.
Okay, we should, I got a lot of, R700s already.
Yeah, just make a stash or something.
Yeah, I'm gonna go depot down here.
But they live in this base here.
You think? Is that where he rented?
Slime should have seen him if he would have kept running.
I have not seen anything. No, I don't think they live here.
You don't think so?
No.
Where did this guy keep running then?
He would have gone to one of the two bases I marked.
Unless it's still
no,
inside.
No, but Slime was right in between that.
Either that or he's sitting in a hunting cabin right now.
Yeah.
I don't know, I didn't see anything. Check the hospital real quick.
I'm not gonna lie, that was kind of perfect. If we got the fucking RPG,
yeah.
That would have been insane.
Agreed. That's unfortunate.
Yeah, but Dennis was fucking AFK, man.
I know.
Yeah, I go to take the apple. What?
Oh, yeah, what?
That's the one.
Yeah, I go to take the apple.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Then I come back, there's a dead body in my front. What?
Oh, on me.
Dead. I think.
Nice.
No, he's low. He's running towards you. Run towards you.
Me?
Yeah.
Yep.
One dead, another one on me. Dead. No. Oh, I'm fucking dead. There's one unconscious.
I'm dead.
There's one unconscious.
Is there still a guy coming towards me? Because I don't see him.
Killed that guy. Killed the unconscious guy. No, I killed this guy. For sure. Okay. There's another guy coming back. Literally on Erno's body right now.
Yeah.
He's running.
Swinging.
Yeah. Where's he going? He came back. He was fresh, man. Like 100%.
Yeah.
I killed him.
Nice.
Yeah, he tried to stash enough shit. I'm just dropping your bag, Erno, and all your gear literally on your body. I'm just watching over it. Oh, on me.
Ooh. Nice side.
Yeah.
I see him. Hang on.
Yeah.
He's running left down the hill.
Yeah, he's trying to chase me.
On you.
Nice side. There's another one coming behind you, too. Careful. I'm pushing.
Low.
Dennis is with you.
Yeah. Am I fucking?
Yeah.
I hit him low.
100% steam in the bush.
Yeah, I don't see him at all.
Yeah.
He couldn't have gone back up the hill, I flanked. So he's... Eyes are down somewhere. Oh, I see him. He's in the woods, like down the hill.
Okay.
East side. Dead.
Nice, good job.
I'm close.
Alright, I'm gonna go pick up my bags and then we can dip.
Yeah, I'm grabbing the stash.
Yeah. I like 3 or 700 from the fight, suppressed.
Really? Nice.
Yeah.
I wonder where they live.
That was like some 5-hit shit, bro. And to sit in that trade?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm away from that fight. The plan executed almost perfectly. The only issue? Dennis was AFK. But in all fairness, it couldn't have worked out any better. The guy with the RPG, Frankie, ended up combat logging in the cabin below. But as in life, there are many highs and many lows. Very coincidental, Baba wasn't there when this happened.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, I left the group.
Yeah. Went
on
your
own. Secretly just spin bots on his alt.
Yeah. Oh, that grenade. Oh, I see one guy outside.
Oh, yeah, so.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh my god, that thing is fucking
He's got
10 loud.
Beats suppressed.
Really?
Yeah.
Kill
him? Okay. No.
He's in the open again?
He's dead now.
Rocked him.
Very good, nice.
He's dead. No, he's dead. He's dead.
Yeah, but he said knocked him, so I just double tapped him.
Is he? They're fine.
Hey, 3 across the way. I'm gonna push this one.
Yeah.
Oh no. Fuck, I'm popping Golden Star again. My shit right now.
Yeah, good shot.
Oh, he's picking window opposite in line.
Okay. Oh, pick him again. I dare you. You might have an angle on that slam.
Oh, three men.
Fuck.
Really close, really close. 3 men. All in the street there.
Oh, he's in my building.
Okay.
They're in the A3. To your left.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
see?
Okay, yeah, don't die to it. You good?
Yeah, he was on me. Killed one.
Nice. What?
I don't know how I died.
See him? I hit him, I think he's dead.
Where? There's one more though.
Warden on his body, like to the right. More right to his body. If you look at
it. Yeah.
Look at it.
Oh yeah,
I'm
he's
not
dead.
Sure
he's
if
dead.
Okay, nice.
Oh, no.
Where?
Two more on me, bro. Like, I need to go left though and hold it.
Oh, he's on the wall.
Yeah, I knew it. Okay.
I gotta get in this ditch. He's gonna see me.
We know where they're running. Slime, go towards their base. MPI. Go towards their base. On MPI marker. Go.
Yeah, he's just literally running north.
Yeah, it's him. We can kill him.
Yep. Oh man, Fluffy.
Yep. They got the guns, they're gonna dip. I'm 90% sure that's their base. Has to be.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I don't see them running into their base yet, so. They must still not have. I'll let you get closer and we'll just take him from two sides.
Yep. I'm gonna go check the other base over east.
There is a huge base actually over there.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's theirs. That's 100% that's theirs. 100%, yeah. No wonder we just didn't see him. I can kill them if they vault my side.
Yeah.
He saw me through the gap, interesting.
Can you shoot through these walls?
Like I said, highs and lows. The low being that MPI had killed us, but the high being that we finally found their base for certain. No second guessing. So, with that said, we started to hit every drop and crate we could possibly go for, grinding our C4 for tomorrow's raid. Let me loot for his vest and shit. Where is he?
Wait, there might be more, might be more.
He's in the next
one.
Next barracks to me. I'd have killed him, I did.
You did?
He's there, or on con.
Okay.
Killed him.
Nice. Did you loot the guy I killed?
No. Didn't touch him.
Okay.
Front door open?
Yeah.
No. Killed a guy up front. He was like, I don't know, like he looked like third pie. Right.
Did you say it was open or
no,
you asked?
Closed.
Okay.
I got a grenade for the roof. We could do the play again. I won't miss.
Yeah.
Might yeah, be worth. Okay. Yeah, slime, you ready?
Yeah.
You're gonna climb up.
What? Okay.
I got a grenade. I'll throw from this side. Yeah. Let me know when you're halfway up.
I'm halfway.
It's up. Oh, go, just go, just go, just go, just go.
He was still up there. He was laying down there.
Yeah, I thought as much. How did he not die to that grenade? Bring a couple of grenades, man.
Yeah.
Just shook it. I dropped it. Just shook it high. Have to get a little bit closer.
Hold up, I might miss.
No, just go high and you'll be fine. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my god, man, he's just ran. How is he not dying from these, bro? I saw that grenade basically touch his ass, bro. I don't understand how he's...
Oh, yeah, there's another guy outside.
He dead?
We all dead.
Fuck's sake. Okay, there's just take some guns and go. Bro, if I have like an ACOG or something. The zombie just jumped the fences on you.
Probably, it's fucking zombies at northwest, man. They're fucking me today. Yeah, there's one outside.
Oh, yeah, same. He said the one's at the shed.
Yeah.
Is that the guy you saw? Yeah, he's close on that shed. I don't know.
Yeah, no.
He's looking towards you. Oh, he saw me, I think.
What was that?
He's dead. One more, I think. One more. In the building, in your building.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. I just know about you. Nice.
He's dead.
That guy's dead. One more.
Nice.
Dead.
Where?
He's dead. We're on con. One of the two.
I need to finish this guy, maybe.
No, this guy's dead. Careful, this guy might be up on the roof still.
Yeah.
This guy has your
you? Yeah, yeah, that would have lived us. No, I had it up. I did not sass.
I don't know if they actually lured then. I think this guy's still up top.
I killed him.
Wait, did you?
Oh, no, the guy up top. Yeah. Sorry, I thought you meant up top. Like... Okay, my bad. There's no computer fans or anything, so probably.
Yeah. Nothing in here. We checked the shed over here, because one came from this direction, kinda.
Yeah, I just checked it. I know one of them came from that way. I think it's in a random bush, probably on the side of the trees here.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh. Close.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you hit him.
Oh, you just got killed by somebody else.
Another one, deep.
Yeah, soon. Died. Oh, one
I'm
in the back.
Hit from...
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah, I'm getting hit from me.
Yeah, he just went inside.
Yeah.
Killed him.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Wait, did he just kill his own teammate? Okay.
I don't know.
I think he did, bro. I found it.
Really?
Yeah.
No way.
No way. Yeah, ASAS. ASAS, SVCH, SVD. Yeah.
Well. You got them all?
Yeah. I'm gonna go back to the other bag. Let's go stash this somewhere. Like, honestly, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take the risk, I'm gonna climb the tower.
What's up? What are you guys doing? You win?
Yeah, I mean, kinda. No.
We haven't got the, we've got all our shit back, but we haven't got the crate loot.
Interesting.
Oh, he's in there. Yeah, I see him.
No.
He's definitely in there. He's 100% in there. I see him in there, bro. Just play quiet, and I can tell you when he comes to the roof, and like, honestly, free kill. I just saw him move around in there, though. He's 100% in there.
Fuck's sake.
He just went prone on... Oh, somebody just climbed to the roof. His friend.
He's on the... What the...
Another guy just climbed to the roof.
Yeah. I just saw him.
Okay, okay. Go get eyes on this, like, the ladder. Quiet, though. Yeah. Quiet.
Okay, you have the mag, yes?
Yeah, mag's on me. Is that you on me?
Yeah.
No. He's run. One guy just ran away.
Yeah.
MT49. Yeah, did they slide?
Nope.
Where is it?
There's no way they slid, right?
Nope. I'm watching the ladder.
On me.
Oh.
Wait, what? I didn't even see him.
On me. He was right outside the wall.
I see one guy running. Did I kill him?
Where? Yeah, kill him. I see him. Yeah, go kill him.
I can't kill him.
I see him though. I can follow him.
Yeah, follow him.
Yeah, just follow. I'm gonna watch the ladder again.
Hit him in the legs. There's two of them. Okay, two of them. Yeah, they're running.
Okay. Oh, did they log and then
they
just...
logged?
Oh, they logged.
Yeah.
That's fucking cringe.
Right. I hit him. One dead.
Okay, nice. How far am I?
The other one's running like along the road. Along the road. Follow the road. You'll see him.
dead.
Good job, boys.
What was that? What was that explosion?
I think he was trying to throw a grenade.
Yeah, he was trying to grenade. Sky SSR. Bunch of salables.
Which base are they again? Are they on the train tracks, right?
Yeah, it's marked. Yeah. It's like not on the train tracks actually, it's just south of Topple Nicky.
Okay.
Yep. I'm gonna pop golden star just in case shit happens for me.
Yeah, we gotta protect you.
Yeah. Gotta throw yourself at them. Yeah, they built up there. I don't know if they know about the dismantling, like above, like the fact that you can dismantle above.
This is it?
Yeah. Let's see it. What they got on the top? What's on the top there? What the fuck?
One wall, I think.
It looks weird. It's like a tent or something. I don't know. This is a gate, right? Yep.
Alright.
It's lagging really bad. Nice.
Yeah.
That's a good sign.
It's armed.
Oh,
okay. What the fuck? That was really quick as well. Yeah.
What's the condition on the wall?
Pristine, but it doesn't affect like that, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I don't think it does.
As far as I'm aware, no. It's on the gate. Oh no.
Ah, shit, boys.
Oh, it's damage. Okay, it's like, it's, so it's two heavies. So if I just use a heavy on it now, it'll be fine. That makes sense. That makes sense.
Run, Bubba.
I'm lagging. Like I should be.
You're fine.
Okay.
It should blow up now. It's kind of rough though. There we go.
Okay.
Okay, so they got Mel Gate here. This is our entrance.
Where loops.
Oh, I see what they've done here. Okay. Interesting. This is honeycombed here. They've built like a second.
There's like an outer layer.
Yeah, it's like external. Okay.
But the gun rack is like right here, second floor.
Really?
Back.
Show me.
Like lean into that. You can see.
Oh yeah. Oh, so it's we one heavy this and then two heavy. Oh, okay, yeah, we're fine. We're gonna do this, I think. Let's hope. If we one heavy that, and then we two heavy the other one, we should be able to dismantle upward then.
Oh yeah, there's loot in here.
Yeah.
Gun racks in here.
So all we have to do.
The middle wall.
We need like one more C4, bro.
No way.
We not have it?
Okay, hold on.
To get through these soon?
No, hang on, move. Okay. Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we need we need one C4, bro. Like one homemade. That's.
Can we not get through another wall?
Oh wait. Okay, you should be gonna.
Yep. Oh. Okay, yeah. There you go.
Thank you.
I mean, we're gonna get something either way.
Yeah, we'll get something. I don't know if it'll be enough. I don't know if it's 12 mil or something. Get out the way, Bubba.
I'm trying, man.
Alright. Heads on. Might get countered by that, those Novaya group though. Okay.
Yeah, we'll see.
Please.
Oh!
Oh! TC, TC, TC.
Okay, okay.
No?
Yeah, oh my god. TC, TC. Let me get these guns out.
Yeah, take the guns out.
You don't even need to take it out, you can just do it right away.
Can you?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you can.
Okay, let me get move out of the way. I need to get TC and then I can build the gate.
Yeah.
I'm gonna clear it first.
I'm destroying all the bags.
Yeah.
That's I'm not huge, shooting.
Boys. Oh,
that's
they're stacked.
Huge. Yeah, they're stacked.
Yeah, give me a second.
Oh my god.
Did you clear it? Two guns. Oh my god, they have. They have what? Like they have like 10 million here, bro.
Oh my god, I'm gonna scream.
Yeah. Okay, give me a second, boys. Give me a second. Let me build this shit.
Yeah. I'm motorized on TC.
You do the authorize?
Building. It's fine. Just, yeah, I de-authorize everything.
This is okay.
You did it or you want to do it?
No. It's good. I already did it.
Oh, there's a full DCS here.
Okay, we're good. We're sealed.
My god, boys.
Let's go, baby.
No way.
I'd say that's pretty good. It's the right one.
How's it? Oh my god. Now that is a good sight. I ain't gonna lie. Holy crap. Sir. Yeah, it's out of base, 100%.
We're coming.
It's Dope Dealer! Yo, what's up, Dope Dealer? How you doing, buddy?
Hello!
Hey! Oh. Hey, what's up, buddy?
Awkward, man, this is very awkward, pal.
It's not awkward, you just talk too much shit.
I got logged in too late today, huh?
It seems so.
A little bit too late.
So, who's over there?
It's the Togglers, bro.
The Turd Togglers?
Uh-huh.
Aye, Captain.
It's some fun.
Fucking Togglers.
He's fresh, he's fun. Yes, well, listen, you know.
I am Captain now.
You chat shit, you get banged kind of deal, you know what I mean? So, unfortunately, you talked a little too much shit. So, eviction notice was... It is.
Mr. Toodles? Mr. Toodles.
It's the Toodles, man.
Captain.
So where's the real turd toggler? Where's Fluffy?
I'm Fluffy, what's up?
It's Fluffy.
Oh, you're not from Samoa.
What?
What?
You not heard him?
Why not?
You said you were from Samoa.
Why can't I be from Samoa?
My oh, I see now. My mic was up. My bad, but y'all.
Reset, bro.
This guy.
And this is the last we spoke to them. The others logged in, only to log straight back out, and we had finally silenced the trash talkers. Moving forward, most of us stopped playing, but it was only right we used some of the gear we profited with some good old PvP. Killed the guy in, killed the guy in the store, in the A3.
Yeah, all the guys off, all the guys off. He's running south. I can kill him in a second.
Dead. He's dead.
Nice.
Did you kill the ghillie guy? No, right?
I think he might have been cowboy.
No, he wasn't.
No, you saw
him. Killed him.
Oh my nice. God.
Killed him.
Very nice.
Nice.
There's a guy looting the bodies.
Where is he?
Inside the store.
Yeah, Yeah, dead guy. He's inside. Inside the half hangar.
Where are you getting shot at?
No. Good one. Yeah, maybe I am getting shot at.
Oh, up top, up top.
Oh, yeah, sin. You killed him.
Yes.
This key room still isn't done. There we go. I see one. I'm dead.